So, Joey is up next. Joey, you ready? And then, Angela, also want to say, we were just talking with our lovely tech staff. We have many different options here, a plethora of options for you. Many different hookups and connections that I don't know the name for because I just podcast. But if there is anything that you need that is not here, please just let us know and we will get that set up for you. And feel free to really work the stage. Move from microphone to microphone. Really challenge the techies to keep up with you. No, please don't do that. I'm so mad at me. But if you need a boom mic, we have boom mics. If you need stand mics, we have stand mics. And that's the extent of my lingo. A stand, that's another thing I know. Okay, coming up next, Angela. Angela, yes, you will be next. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh. Yeah.
I might need to challenge your tech. I need to be able to play a thing through my...
We got it. We have it.
Okay.
What's up?
Angela, we got you.
All right.
What's up? We barely know what we're doing, but we know it really well. Stuff we know. Okay. Are you ready? I don't know how to start the timer.
Also vocals?
Yes.
Yes. Well, let's put a mic in front of your face then, for God's sake.
Yeah. So, Joey, what's your name? Joey. Okay, great. It's Travis. Still Travis.
Nice to meet you, Travis.
Always been Travis, always will be, even long after death. Okay, on that note, take it away. How do I start the timer?
Play.
I was on last year's cruise, and it was my first cruise last year.
Go closer to the mic.
Yeah, that mic.
Can we get a little bit more microphone, please?
I think neither of them are on.
Little more microphone.
Flip the switch.
A little...
Turn it off and on again.
More microphone.
Let's just swap that one out.
Yeah.
I don't think this one's on either.
I'm gonna tight ship here, folks.
Get it? Tight ship? You gotta turn them on. My first open mic night, alright? It was a closed mic for a second. Listen. You know, sometimes things go wrong. And you run into a TV.
Can we also reset his timer?
No! You need more time? We'll just know. So if it counts up to a minute, you'll be fine.
There, are you happy?
Yes! Yes.
Okay, now, for real, Joe.
Can you hear me now? I am a returning monkey. Last year was my first cruise. And one of the more memorable things about last year was on the first or second night, I don't remember exactly which, I found on my bed a ukulele-shaped box. And the reason I know it's a ukulele-shaped box is because I opened the box and inside of it was a ukulele. Now, I didn't know at the time what to do with the ukulele, so as soon as I got home, I wrote in my to-do list, learn how to ukulele. And I have learned how to ukulele, and I would now like to ukulele for all of you. Before I start, I just wanted to say the lyrics to the song are by Angela Brett. And the music is by some guy on the internet. Check the bed nightstand. Check my own right hand. Check I'm not going blind to what's hiding in plain sight. Shake the blankets out. Find some old self-doubt. Never finding the clarity abandoned late last night. I had them then, don't know where they are. I'll check again, mountains and morasses. Without a lens, can't see near or far. I can't see. I can't find my glasses. Check the top of my head, the small print book I read. Check the corner where they never are and never ought to be. Careful where I step, watch the floor accept. It's all a blur, a crude moving blotch of who knows what to me. I have them then, don't know where they are. I'll search again, mountains and morasses. Without a lens, can't see near or far. I can't see. No lens. bound to be somewhere I've already looked three times. Found my old car keys, old utilities, a cat's fresh leavings, a Lego brick, a quarter, and three dimes. I had them then, don't know where they are. I'll check again, mountains and morasses without a lens, can't see near or far. I had them then, don't know where they are. I'll check again, mountains and morasses without a lens, can't see near or far. I can't see, I can't find my glasses.
Get it?